When it comes down to music, white folks, you have your own thing going on. And it's not like we didn't enjoy your culture too. We enjoyed it, but you enjoyed it more than we did, which made it your culture, which made it you. You know what I mean? White folks love certain songs that we all enjoyed, but white people took it to another level. White folks tend to like the songs that are like audience participation, you know? You know, then they don't have to do a lot. I just got to follow what that guy's doing. I can do that. That's perfect. I'll do that. Good. Because the jokes are already out there. You know, white people can't dance. And that's not true. It's not fair. White people can dance. You just choose to do too many dances at the same time. That's where the problems kick in. You know what I mean? You can't salsa and do the running man. It just doesn't look right, all right? But white folks generally love the audience participation songs, you know what I mean? And we enjoyed them too. The Macarena. I mean, it started off as a Latino thing, but then white people got a hold of it and really ran with it. You know what I mean? They took it, made it theirs, you know what I mean? We all did the Macarena, but white people took it to another level. Oh, the Macarena, look. And then we went, that's a white people's dance. Good on you, whiteys. Enjoy yourselves. Because I like to watch them enjoy themselves like that. When they hear their music that they like, they get this joyous look in their eyes. And I love to see people enjoy themselves like that. There's certain songs, the Macarena, the Chicken Dance. That's the white people's song, man. You know the chicken dance. You losers. No, we're going to stick with the chicken dance for now. I like the chicken dance. That's why the white you could ever go to a white wedding and they play the chicken dance. The minute they play the chicken dance, that's how you know the dance floor is open. Because white people lose their mind, the bridesmaids, oh my God, the chicken dance! And the song's tricky because it gets faster. You never know what's gonna happen next, you know? And then there's like the song that I believe is like the white people's national anthem, you know? I was walking down Sunset Boulevard in Los Angeles, and there was this nightclub playing this song. And they was playing it really loud, and you could hear it on the street. And white people were walking by and driving by, and they stopped dead in their tracks to do the YMCA. White people lose their mind when they hear the YMCA. Stopped their cars in the middle of Sunset Boulevard, got out of their car, and didn't do it like, you know, half-assed. They went like this. I'm like, I was like, wow, that guy's into it. People were honking their horn. Move it. Go around, asshole. I'm doing the YMCA over here. And he was like. And everybody was doing it, and I saw how much joy was in their eyes. And I felt so good for the white people at that time, you know? I saw how much they were enjoying themselves, and I went, yes, white people, have fun. And I felt good for you, you know what I mean? And then I started to feel bad. Not for you, but for me, and my people, and other Asian groups. Because our alphabet is not set up for songs like that. There's never going to be a Chinese version of the YMCA, you know? It's from those theater. Hey, thank you very much, San Francisco. Good night.